Hello, I'm Billy Milligan. I'm the Solutions Development Lead for DDA here at Howden. And we've been asked a series of questions regarding the security around our Howden Uptime platform. And I'm going to give some brief answers to these today. Well, first of all, the system takes many forms. We have a range of solutions to get data from the fans and compressors on the client site into the Howden Uptime platform. Now, the reason for this is some of the assets are on land within range of our cellular connection. Some of the assets are on land, but there is no cellular connection available. And some of the assets are even on a mobile offshore platform, so we need to have that range of solutions available. But each of the solutions that we do have available has been designed, implemented, and tested against recommended practices and industry standards. So to answer the question, it's extremely robust and very secure. The edge can take many forms, but if we focus on the device that we use to connect to the ISA 95 level 2 devices to gather data and transmit the data into the Howden Uptime platform, then we've provided security to quite a depth. The operating system of the edge can be patched over the air. We have installed next generation antivirus software. Protocols and software that we've installed to speak to the PLCs and transmit the data uses certificates for message signing and encryption. Lastly, for end users of assets connected to critical infrastructure, or if end users have asked us to meet a particular security assurance level defined by IEC 62443, then we have tried and tested data diode units that air gap our edge device from the downstream control system, meaning that no information or data can be passed back down the stack. Well, as you can imagine, a company with 165 years of experience making air and gas handling products isn't the best qualified to design, build, implement a secure and robust network. So this is where we rely heavily on one of our partners. During the tendering process, where security had a major impact on who was selected, we eventually selected AT&T to provide their service to us. The standard solution sees a cellular connection over a private APN into our cloud solution, using a private MPLS cloud, which basically means the data never touches the public internet. We can also, and have done, VPNs between the client server and our own servers. We rely on our world-class partners for data storage, as we realise this is not one of our core competencies. We use the Microsoft Azure platform to host the PTC ThingWorx models and also the data repositories. The Azure data centres have over 90 accreditations, ranging from governmental, industry standards, regional standards, global standards, including the Cloud Security Alliance STAR certification. Of course, security is normally the first or second question that we get asked by an end user, so we've produced a security white paper that covers the range of solutions that I've discussed today. However, if you want more detailed information, it's best to get in contact with us directly. This ends today's Q&A. Thanks for watching. See you next time.